Live with Roy Robertson from Lexus Escondido at the Center.
Under the sign of service at the service department at Lexus Escondido with Dale Weston, who's the communications director for this incredible dealership. So, Dale, when people are coming in on a Saturday morning dropping their Lexus off for service here at Lexus Escondido, it's a different experience, right?
Yes, we just started a new program. You come in for factory paid maintenance, and it's called Quick Service. We'll go buy you lunch or at Ventana, or Monday through Friday, if you schedule service at between 7 and 9 a.m., we'll buy you breakfast at Culture Cafe. No other dealership can offer that.
And we should point out, as we get into doing more of our live remote commercials this morning, that we'll get upstairs to Ventana. Ventana's on the third floor in the same building at Lexus Escondido.
That's correct. Yeah, brunch starts from 10:30 and it goes till 2 o'clock. We've got going on right now is we've got some great service specials. We've got some great L-certified pre-owned Lexus specials. And, we just started this program on Monday of this week, and it's very successful. And we're finding that the brunches are selling out quicker than a regular service. But Monday through Friday, get a free breakfast, and Saturday you can get a brunch.
Only here at Lexus Escondido, and again, Ventana upstairs. Think about that offer when you're considering service, and for, obviously, of course, purchase of a Lexus, there's only one place to go. The dealership with the best inventory in San Diego County is Lexus Escondido.